The inspiration for the Languedoc series, which started with Labyrinth and then Sepulchre and now Citadel, came from Carcassonne and the Languedoc itself, and wanting to tell stories of key moments, key turning points, if you like, of the history of the southwest of France. So the Cathar Crusade in the medieval period, the fin de siècle period after the end of the Franco-Prussian War, and in Citadel, the rather hidden story of the Second World War and the resistance in the southwest.